Now I would like to invite Mrs. Sreena, assistant teacher, to welcome all the dignitaries and everyone gathered here. You are the future of the world, and the world needs your light. I wish you happy Children's Day. I feel really honored to stand before you to welcome all of you to this program. It is my privilege to welcome our honorable correspondent, Reverend Father Elias D'Souza, the man who is untiring work make this institution great in this society. Heartily welcome, dear Father. I take this opportunity to welcome our headmistress, Mrs. Monica D'Souza, who is a model and organizes all the program in a well-planned manner that leads to success. Heartily welcome, dear ma'am. I would like to welcome our teaching and non-teaching staff who stand as a pillar of support for all the events in a smooth manner. Welcome to you, dear teachers. The students are the budding star of the day who make the day colorful. Dear children, it is your day. Make every bit of the day enjoyable one. Hearty welcome, dear students.
Thank you, ma'am. Welcome you too. Now it is the time to pay floral tributes to the Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. Now I request our corresponding Reverend Father Elias D'Souza, Headmistress Mrs. Monica D'Souza, SPL, ASPL, and four houses leader and assistant leader. Please come forward and honor the Tata Nehru by floral tribute. Thank you.
ನಿಂತಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತ ಗಣ್ಯರೇ ಏ ಯಾರಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸಮಾಧಾನ ಸೈಲೆನ್ಸ್ ನಿಮ್ಮತ್ರನೋ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಮೈಕ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್
ಪೀಚೆ ದೇಖೋ ಪೀಚೆ ಪೀಚೆ ತೋ ದೇಖೋ
जटाकटाह संभ्रम भ्रमिलिंप निर्झरी विलोल बीचि वल्लरी विराजमान मूर्धनी धगत 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 ज्वलललाट पट्ट पावके किशोर चंद्रशेखरे रति प्रतीक्षण मम
दिशाओं में तेज सा वो छाया उसकी भुजाएं बदले कथाएं भागीरथी तेरी तरफ शिव जी चले देख जरा ये विचित्र माया
வந்தனே வந்தனே நூறு வந்தனே கோடி வந்தனே ஹாடிகொந்து தாள சிக்கிதே பாடிகொந்து அர்த்த சிக்கிதே
ஐ ஆம் ரெடி யு ஆர் ரெடி
ఇంగ్లీసులోన తన వెట్టరెప్పుడు హుతేట తెలుగులో మీకు వందనం
ఎందుకు
ఎందుకంటే నేను పక్కా లోకల్ పక్కా లోకల్ నేను పక్కా లోకల్ నేను వాడే కాదు
इश्क का दरिया है बहता डूब जा तुझसे है कहता अमरी बाहों में आके
शराबी क्या शराबी दिल में जिसके गम न हो लुट गया समझो शराबी पास जिसके हम न हो
ಚೂರಾದ ಚಂದ್ರನೀಗ ಇಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಚೂರು ಅಲ್ಲೊಂದು ಚೂರು ಒಂದಾಗಬೇಕು ಬೇಗ
ಅರೆ ಒಂದು ಕಕ್ಕಿದೆ ಬಾರಿಶ್ ಹುಯ್ಕ್ಲ ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಲ್ ತೂಕ ಒಂದು ಕಕ್ಕಿದೆನೆ ಕೊಡೆ ಎಡೆ ಐಟಮ್ ತಿಂದದು ಪೋಡು ಅವಿ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಉಂಡು ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಕಕ್ಕೆ ನಾ ಕಿನೇಟಾಂಡ್ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ದೊಂಕುತನ ಬೀ ಸಾತು
ಕೂದಲು ತುಂಬಾ ಹೋಗಿದೆ
ಕಾಡಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸೊಪ್ಪು ಸಿಗ್ತದೆ.
ಸೊಪ್ಪು ಹೇಳುದಿಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸೊಪ್ಪು ಅಂತ ಸೊಪ್ಪು
ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ ಹಾಗೆ ಪಳ
ಒಂದು ಮಗ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಲು ಮತ್ತೊಂದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ರೂ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸಕ್ಕರೆ ಸೇರಿಸಿ ಈಗ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆರಂಭಿಸಿ ಈ ಮಗ್ನಿಂದ ಆ ಮಗ್ಗೆ ಸವೇರಿ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿ ಕಾಫಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೂಪರ್
ತೊಂಡೆಕಾಯಿ ತೋಟದಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಉಂಡೆ ಉಂಡೆ ಬೆಲ್ಲ ಬೆಲ್ಲ ಡಬ್ಬದಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಬೆಂಡೆಕಾಯಿ ತೊಂಡೆಕಾಯಿ ತೋಟದಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಉಂಡೆ ಉಂಡೆ ಬೆಲ್ಲ ಬೆಲ್ಲ ಡಬ್ಬದಲ್ಲಿದೆ
ನಿಕ್ಲಿ ಯಾರು ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳುವಾರ ನಿಕ್ಲಿ ಎಡ್ಡೆ ಬಡ್ದು ಬಡೊಂದುಲ್ಲಿ
ನಮ್ಮ ಹಸಿರು ಟ್ರಟ್ರಟ್ ಉಣ್ಕಣ ಬಡ
ಕುಲ್ಲೆ ಬತ್ತೆ ಕುಲ್ಲೆ ಬತ್ತೆ ಕುಲ್ಲೆ ಬತ್ತೆ
ಮಾತಾ
ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್. And all my dear beautiful children, a very warm and special good morning to all. Are you happy?
Yeah!
That is more important. First and foremost, I would like to wish all my little angels happy Children's Day. You all know the reason why we celebrate Children's Day, isn't it? What is the reason? Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru? Birthday. Very good. Okay. Now Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru's birthday, and it is celebrated on his day because he had special affection, special love towards children. Children's Day is a cherished occasion honoring children's innocence, potential, and boundless dreams. Do you have dreams?
Yeah.
Do you have dreams?
Yeah.
And this is the right place to brighten up those. This day marks the importance of nurturing and empowering young minds. Whether we celebrate this day with laughter, games, or meaningful messages, it is a day to reflect on children's positive impact on the world. Okay, small children, keep quiet. All small children, please keep quiet. After the program, you have a surprise. So keep quiet. Everyone, there is a saying, the soul is healed by being with little children. Dear teachers, some are here and some are busy somewhere. I agree today is Children's Day, but I want to give a special message to all my teachers, and I believe they are listening to me. Dear teachers, on this special day, let us sacrifice our today so that our children can have a better tomorrow. A little sacrifice, a little more sacrifice from our side can definitely make our children better people, better citizens. I want to tell you all something. Every day we come to classes, we teach you, and you learn from us. But today I admit that a child or the children always teaches an adult three things. We learn three things from our children. The first thing, to be happy for no reason. Children are happy for no reason. Adults or we elders, we need a reason to be happy or smile. But when you see children, they are happy without any reason. Sometimes they keep smiling all the time. Second thing, children are always busy with something. No children sit quietly. Do you agree?
Yeah.
So we learn from you that we have to be busy, not idle. And the third thing we learn from you is you know to demand with all your might what you want. You know to demand with all your strength what you want, either from your parents or from your teachers. Example, PT period. To get 1 half an hour PT, you run from pillar to post, starting with Kevan sir, sir, PT sir, and then you go to class teacher, you go up to all subject teachers, and finally you land up in the office. Ma'am, 15 days over, not a single PT period we got, but the fact is you have just played the previous day. So, three things we learn from you. The first thing, to be happy for no reason. Second thing, to always be busy. And third thing, to demand with all your might. And we are happy, we teachers are happy to learn these things from you. Every child here is a different kind of flower. Have you seen a garden? When garden is full of flowers, how does it look? Beautiful, it looks beautiful. And today, you all look like different beautiful flowers, and I can proudly say all together make St. Peter's School a beautiful garden. Thank you for choosing this place. Every child, have you seen God? That God is not yet discouraged by man. So on this special day, I wish you all success, bright future. May God bless your today, tomorrow, and every day. God bless each one of you. Thank you.
Thank you, Edmundson, for your thought-provoking words. Now I request our corresponding Reverend Father Elias Mizoza to speak a few words about this special day.
Children, I do wish you happy Children's Day to all of you. Many things are already spoken by the administrators. She explained that today is the day of the birth of English. If you want to shine like the sun, you must burn like it. Suryanandara shine like Begadre, Suryanandara Uri like Kari Begadre. So first we should be hard working. Then the result is you will have a bright future. Brightness comes not automatically, by hard work. Now I know children, students among you, some children participated and got prizes. I congratulate you. Those who got prizes, congratulations to you. And many of you participated but did not get the prize. You participated, isn't it? Yes, so congratulations to you. Tomorrow or today, day after tomorrow, you will get the prizes. And there is a third group which did not participate. Now, I request this third group which never participated, now you start participating, then you will shine. You followed me? Prize winners and those who participated and those who did not participate. Now prize winners, okay, we give them aside. They are always winners. The participated will get prize today or tomorrow. But those who did not get, did you even participate, you should start participating. Take part in everything. Then you may win. If you lose, you will learn how to win. But if you keep quiet, nothing will happen. You simply sit and say, I want to shine. No, that won't work. You have to start participating, start working, then you will get the result. All right? Yes. Now, I want you to do well in everything. If you are studying, study well. If you are playing, play well. If you are dancing, dance very well. Okay? If you are praying, pray very well. Now, when you are in class, when you are in the class, pay full attention. That is called study well. Pay full attention in the class. The first thing, study well. Then when you are playing also, play very well and you will be selected. Okay. If you get a chance to dance, dance very well. You will get more chances to dance. Similarly, when you are praying, pray very well, that God will bless you all. Alright. So, it's not that you should do it only 50%, not 30%. You should try 100%. Alright? Yes. Okay. With this, I conclude my speech thanking our administrators for organizing this beautiful celebration, Children's Day celebration in the school. And I thank all the teachers who came to dance on the stage, sing on the stage. So, give them a big hand to all our teachers for dancing. Okay. Once upon a time, I too was dancing on the stage. Now I am becoming old. Alright. Earlier, I used to play, I used to dance. Now I don't, because I am getting old now. So thank you. Once again, wish you very, very happy Children's Day to all of you. Thank you all.
My sincere thanks to our correspondent, Reverend Father L.S. D'Souza. Thank you, Father, for stimulating us to do our best and standing as a pillar of strength. Thank you, Father. I feel honored to express my deep sense of gratitude to our beloved headmistress, Mrs. Monica D'Souza. Thank you, ma'am, for your peaceful guidance and support. Teacher's greatest regard. It's my pleasure to acknowledge the efforts of our team. I would like to thank our staff, both teaching and non-teaching. Together we made this Children's Day celebration truly special. Thank you, dear colleagues, for your energetic performances. Our collective talents and efforts made this program a resounding success. Thank you for making this day unforgettable. Finally, loudly thanks to our beloved students. Without your valuable presence, today's program would be incomplete. May your childhood be filled with laughter, love and learning. Thank you for being part of our school family. I wish you a very happy Children's Day to our brightest stars. Once again, thanks to everyone. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
One reminder, the program has come to an end. Now I request all the students to go back to your classes. Before that, today's snacks and juice is sponsored by your teachers. All the teachers together, they have given